This is the original Mineral Springs Hotel. Funny thing is, if you look at the steps right here, it looks just like the entrance of the Malvern Manor. Oh wow, this place is incredible. Too cool. It's like, I don't know, buildings within buildings. Uh-huh. They went all out on this one. But they do have stories here?
Yeah, I mean, Troy Taylor has even done investigations here, and there's several different stories. I think one of a young lady that roams the area. I mean, this is older than the Mineral Springs. So, and it's a still working spring hotel. So that's just amazing. You know, Mineral Springs got turned into, now it's a market, a flea market slash, you know, people can rent the building out type stuff. I believe the apartments up front. This is still a running springs. It has a restaurant in it. It has.
Which we're going to check out.
Yeah, we're going to check the restaurant out. This is just like cool.
No way back in.
Look at the banister work.
Are you sure we're in a hotel and not a boat? Look at this. Good Lord.
Thank you.
That's the main lobby.
Yeah, that's
the main lobby. Watch out, the paper's down there. Or envelopes or something.
It's
napkins. Oh, it takes us down to the pool floor. Sign there.
No.
Get your food and come out here.
You can.
And sit in the gazebo, which is indoors. Restaurant, that was restroom.
Restroom.
Now we're on the ground floor of the pool room. It's a real pool. Steam Pipe Lounge, what is
that? That's a ballroom in there.
Yeah, what is a Steam Pipe Lounge? All rooms. Bam. Ooh, it is slippery. I'm going to bust my ass. Hanging on to slippery stuff. That's awesome. Okay. And once again, this is the original Mineral Springs Hotel. I have no idea where the heck we are. I was sleeping on the way here. Puppy is. There's our truck right there. And we're in room